Della Adventure is yet one more thing which is straight out of my dreams into reality. I dreamt of D.A.T.A. about 2 years back. D.A.T.A. started off with a simple jungle camping to be organized for Della Adventure guests and Della Resort guests. And the minute I saw the jungle, something else took into me. I decided that this place could be turned around and create something which doesn't exist in India. So just like we've created India's first extreme adventure park which didn't exist, we've created D.A.T.A. for you. D.A.T.A. is Della Adventure Training Academy. D.A.T.A. is it's a very delicate subject, very close to my heart. It's more of passion and less of business. D.A.T.A. was created out of a necessity. For me, personally, I feel days and times have changed, and to be able to incorporate training as a part and parcel of your lifestyle and make it a necessity. Today's day and age of terrorism and terrorist attacks happening across the country and across globally. Fortunately, less in India as on today, but terrorist attacks happening in Europe and terrorist attacks happening in US non-stop. The army and the military have always captured my attention and my focus, and I have always been fascinated with them. I could never understand as to why in India we do not have the kind of schools or training schools which civilians can use in a complete army atmosphere. We always watch them in movies and get fascinated with it, but there is never an avenue where we get a chance to interact with the army. The commandos are again extreme amount of fascination and awe for the Indian commandos, and especially after the Mumbai terrorist attacks. We all have lost friends, we all have lost very close people. Cannot forget that day ever. Have been toying with the idea of what can we do to train our citizens and get them more prepared for an attack in future, if ever. So we came up with the concept of creating something in the jungle which will train our civilians and make them ready and prepare them for any kind of eventuality that they might come across in life. So Della Adventure launched D.A.T.A. with a necessity in mind. So I started meeting people and talking to some of my friends within the police force, within the counter-terrorism, within the anti-terrorist cell of the Mumbai police, and understanding what kind of training these guys go through. So we've got multiple modules in counter-terrorism. We start with an introduction to terrorism. We explain people about what counterterrorism is all about. And after the training, how would their chances of survival improve and increase? And how these training can be done for the civilians in a short span of time, covering more of technique and mental conditioning rather than covering physical training. We've designed a couple of modules. Modules for counterterrorism for civilians, corporates and individuals alike. Modules for jungle survival. Modules for survival techniques and modules for teenagers, and make it into a full-fledged finishing school with a difference. So let me tell you about D.A.T.A. and why we got into it. So we managed to pick up the best in the business. So if you're going to be training people and civilians for D.A.T.A., we're going to be training them with the best in the business available, which is our Indian Army commandos, Indian Navy commandos. We have ex-Marcos commandos, we have ex-NSG commandos, we've got a retired colonel. We want to pick up the best people in the business and trade who will train individuals on every single eventuality that they might go through in case of a terrorist attack. Now, with D.A.T.A., we have the entire opportunity of setting up a different kind of hospitality and training experience. It's a complete experiential hospitality with a military theme, something again that doesn't exist in India. Whenever we talk of camping and jungle camping, we think of temporary makeshift toilets, we think of unhygienic conditions, we think of surviving in a tent and running away from there as fast as possible. Not very safe environments. I wanted to set up a permanent installation which had 5-star luxury, which had some fantastic lifelong learning experiences provided by the best in the industry. So D.A.T.A. is a unique combination of training provided by the best people in the trade, by the commandos themselves, by ex-commandos themselves. D.A.T.A. is a combination of Della Resort's 5-star luxury. The chefs have prepared a complete different cuisine and a different menu, something that goes with the wild. Everything from hangi cooking to travelers' way of cooking and those dishes. So we're talking of hospitality in a different flavor and sense. And also we are talking about accommodation facilities which are 5-star, which have all the luxuries given. So our tents are going to be glamorous tents, which are glamping tents. So we are getting a combination of training, hospitality, and adventure sports. So what adventure sports we've not been able to do over here and which can be done in the wild, we've got the extreme adventure sports experience over there, but all from the point of view of training. We've designed a couple of training programs, and the most pet program that I've been working on for the last year and a half has been counter-terrorism training for civilians. Mumbai terrorist attacks, and every single day what we hear, what's happening in the United States and what's happening in UK and other places in Europe. Each day it's a spine-chilling experience, imagining your kids, your family, your friends going through an incident like that. All we want to do is provide a training platform that will be, in effect, helping them and increasing their chances of survival in case if they were in a terrorist attack. So if they were in a situation where there's a grenade which is thrown at them, there's a stun grenade or a hand grenade thrown at them, how to fend off the grenade attack and how to survive during a grenade. Most common terrorist attacks and the maximum number of terrorist attacks have been active shooter scenarios. So how do you duck yourself? How do you run? How do you hide? How do you camouflage yourself during an active shooter scenario? Our training is predominantly aiming at making sure that you are not a sitting duck. You are given enough ammunition in terms of training and techniques. If there is an attack which is imminent and you see an active shooter, what should be your immediate reaction? You shouldn't freeze, and how should you behave? So we take you for a 2-night, 3-day training program, and we teach you life's lessons which are going to be with you for the rest of your lives. We have a beginner's course, we have an intermediate course, and we have an advanced course.